we'll have a look at the fixed dome biogas plant. Slurry is prepared in the mixing tank. It is fed into the digester through the inlet chamber. Gradually, biogas collects in the dome of the digester. The biogas pressurizes and forces the spent slurry into the outlet chamber. And then it overflows into the overflow tank. The gas collected is let off through the pipe for use as domestic fuel.